And this is the premises of Bhim Mandir. Arjuna and Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna is the charioteer of Arjuna. Here it is depicted. It is one of the beautiful places in Mathura that I have seen so far. So this is Prem Mandir, and it is constructed by the foundation of Jagadguru Kripaloji Maharaj, and it depicts the different life parts of Lord Krishna. Here you can see the Lord Krishna is saving. Here you can see the Lord Krishna is saving the people of Vrindavan from heavy rain under the Govardhan Parvat. He lifted the entire Govardhan Parvat on a single finger. See. It's so beautiful, so colorful, and I think that it is one of the best temples of Mathura Vrindavan. Very clean, very neat. I love it. It's awesome. And there, the Lord Krishna is playing Ras, the divine dance. Ras Leela means the divine dance played by Lord Krishna with Gopikas. And there are so many colorful flowers over here. Different color of flowers, different varieties of flowers, plants. Show you the close-up view of this Prem Mandir. It's the afternoon time, so there is so much heat and sun. It's a bright sun all over. This place is best in evening with lightnings. And now it's a time to close the temple. So everyone is going out, and I have to go out also. But before going out, I will try to show you so many things so that whenever you will come here, you can enjoy. Over there, it's a canteen which is closed, and it will open at 4:30, because I had asked from the guard over there, and he told me that the opening time is 4:30. Overall, my experience here is awesome. So I recommend that if you are in Mathura, Vrindavan, you must come to this place. Everyone is enjoying here. Here, this is the depiction where Jagadguru Kripaloji Maharaj is addressing spirituality to their disciples. Here, it's a depiction of Braj Holi, where Lord Krishna is playing Holi.
उसका फोन आया था, वो स्टेटमेंट मांग रहा था.
रियली मैग्निफिसेंट. supreme mandir made of white marble. And over there, Lord Krishna is dancing over Kaliya Nag. And this is the entry and exit gate. So beautiful. Good evening everyone from the street of Mathura. Now I am walking on the road that goes to Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi. So today I will go inside the premise of the Janmabhoomi. Yesterday I came here but I did not go inside the Janmabhoomi where Lord Krishna was born. It will be surprising to hear that the biggest god of Sanatana Sanskriti was born in prison. And from here Lord Krishna was shifted to Gokul. And he was the eighth child of their parents. And there was a prediction about his maternal uncle that Lord Krishna will have the eighth child of Devaki will kill the Kans, the king of Mathura that time. And that's why when he was born, he was shifted to Gokul. So going towards the main gate of sacred and holy place, and it's the main gate, the gate number one. So, I was yesterday, now here again. It has been wonderful experience to view the fort, the birthplace of Lord Krishna. I saw the prison, I saw the place where the Lord Krishna was born, and it is believed that he was born at that place. I don't know the exact place, but yes, it is possible because people believe that, and if we believe something, that becomes our belief system. It was fantastic. I cannot define in words how the experience was. It was beautiful. It was awesome. And it reminds me that, yes, this is history. I am way back to my hotel room. So overall experience for this place, Mathura Vrindavan, has been fantastic, except few things. But the journey must go on. We'll meet you again. Till then, spread love, peace, harmony, and be united. Signing off.